Hi subscribers and viewers, welcome to OWUUBII channel. So in this video I'm going to talk about a product from Mikrotik. This is actually an LTE access point from Mikrotik called the Chateau LTE12, introducing the ultimate home access point with LTE support. Now let's face it, most of the standard issue access points can't really satisfy the extremely diverse client base. They either lack features, users want more speed and higher gain, the price is too high, or they look weird. So Mikrotik decided to take all the aspects that are important for most home users and create a single device that will make them happy. That is the Mikrotik Chateau 12. Okay, it is a high speed dual band home access point with Chateau LTE, obviously for really fast internet anywhere, anytime. But LTE is not the only option. Chateau also features 5 gigabits Ethernet ports and a full size USB port. So those are the additional advantage that comes with Chateau 12. Strong dual chain, dual band 2.4 5 gigahertz, wireless for concurrent coverage, will solve most interference issues in a crowded environment. For example, a client can simultaneously use a 2.4 GHz channel for all household mobile devices and reserve the 5 GHz channel for tasks that are sensitive to packet loss, such as streaming high quality videos. Not only does router OS software comes with robust security options, they also focus on the production security. Reach speeds of up to 600 Mbps with carrier aggregation. Chateau 12 allows devices to use 3 bands at the same time. This is a huge advantage when there are a lot of LTE users in the area. So Chateau LTE12 provides better responsiveness in a crowded environment and a higher efficiency for weaker signal situations in the countryside. Okay, so this can be ideal for rural areas where network coverage is very poor. Depending on the service provider, Mikrotik APs or access points have seen internet speed doubling in rural areas after switching to carrier aggregation. So there is no need to wait for cable network expansions. So through wireless means and by deploying Chateau 12 LTE device from Mikrotik, you're able to have a good network coverage in your rural area. Now let's talk about the specifications of Chateau LTE12. Its architecture is ARM32-bit. Okay, the CPU type is IPQ-4019. The CPU core count is 4. The CPU nominal frequency is 516 megahertz. It's a router OS of lines is 4. The operating system is obviously router OS. And then it only supports version 7 of the router OS. The RAM size of the Chateau is 256 megabytes. The storage size is only 16 megabytes. And the storage type is a flash type. Okay. And it's tested ambient temperature is between minus 40 degrees Celsius to 70 degrees Celsius. So it can both work in cold areas of this world and the most hottest areas of this world as well. Alright, thanks for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Don't forget to like my videos, share my videos, and comment on my videos as well. Thank you for watching.